Dinosaurs are famous for a few things. The first, going extinct. The second, their huge sizes. And thirdly, their small brains. Dinosaur intelligence has been debated by paleontologists for years. Non-avian or non-bird-like dinosaurs were once thought of as being unintelligent animals. This has been rethought with movies like Jurassic Park, showing them as being far more intelligent than they have been historically portrayed. All we know about dinosaurs comes from their fossilized remains, and then experts make the best guesses on their behavior. These can be obvious, like large sharp teeth equaling a carnivore, bipedal, thin-built dinosaurs being fast runners. But often there are mistakes. Just look at the issue with dinosaurs and feathers. So what if a fossil was found that showed instead of a small brain, there was once a species of dino that had a large brain? Let's take a look. Welcome to IF, videos on history and mystery. Hit that subscribe button and ring that bell so you never miss a video again. So, dinosaurs. Dinosaur, coming from the Greek words dinos, meaning terrible, potent, or fearfully great, and sauros, meaning lizard, or reptile, went extinct some 66 million years ago. The most well-known theories for the death of the dinosaurs being a meteor the size of a mountain slamming into Earth. This event ending a 230 million year reign of the planet. In comparison, modern humans have been around since the middle Paleolithic, about 300 to 200,000 years ago. In this time, we have gone from sharpened rocks and wearing animal skins to space exploration and quantum computing. So why do we not see the evolution of the same type of intelligence in dinosaurs? After all, they were around for a lot longer. Back in 1982, paleontologist and curator of vertebrate fossils, Dale Russell, published his thought experiment based on the evolutionary trend of larger brain sizes and the increasing upright posture of dinosaurs found in the fossil record. What he came up with looks strikingly similar to a species that is said to be from the stars. The scientist put together a scenario in which a single species of dinosaur evolved and even survived the mass extinction event that killed all of its ilk. This new species of dinosaur would be known as Troodon. This reptile was given a similar evolutionary arc as the arc given to humanity by Darwin, the main difference being the starting point. For mankind, it was an ape. For Troodon, it was a smaller dinosaur. Applying the evolutionary principles of adaptation, the newly created dinosaur resembled a human, standing 4 to 5 feet in height and weighing about 90 pounds, with a fairly advanced brain. Dale Russell named it a dinosauroid, an upright, standing semi-humanoid, semi-reptilian entity, what we might call a reptoid. This is when those that follow alien theory were shocked, as standing before them was a species that is said to have been on this planet, living in secret and manipulating history. They were looking at a reptilian. Extraterrestrial reptilian humanoids are said to be behind many conspiracies. This, as they carry on with an objective to enslave the human race. Those that believe in the reptilian conspiracy say that the majority of people in power today and throughout history are and were blood-drinking, flesh-eating, shape-shifting reptiles. Intelligent humanoid reptiles, just like Russell created. It is believed by some that the Anunnaki gods of Babylonian lore are in fact a race of reptilian aliens who hail from the constellation Draco. And not only did they walk the earth as gods in the days of yore, but they still walk among us today. There have been humanoid, or maybe we should be using dinosauroid, beings documented through the majority of recorded human history. Lizard men, if you will, are seen in many cultures. The ancient Egyptian deity Sobek, who had the head of a crocodile, to the Naga, semi-divine creatures which are half-human and half-serpent, of Asian origin, and today reported sightings of cryptids like the Frogman and the Lizardman of Skapor. I myself have looked into a few of these creatures, and I will post the links above. This has to make you think that maybe the idea of these lizard people coming from another planet is a lie. Maybe they have been here since before humanity ventured down from the trees. Could they even have something to do with our evolution? And as an older intelligent species on this planet, could that provide a reason as to why they feel they should be our rulers? It can be speculated that not all of the dinosaurs went extinct. Like Russell theorized, a survivor of the global extinction developed through natural selection, becoming more intelligent, and taking on a humanoid or dinosauroid form. Should we believe that the reptilians are extraterrestrials, or have they been walking the planet since the Mesozoic? Let me know what you think in the comments below. Just a few more days until I go through all of the competition answers, so if you haven't entered yet, go check out the competition video. Good luck! And, as is customary, I will sign off by saying, if you enjoy what I do here on the channel, hit that red button, like and share. You can catch the latest by searching We Are If. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time.